Good evening. I'm Ken Bastida.
And I'm Elizabeth Cook. We begin with breaking news.
Two small back-to-back earthquakes rattling the Bay Area tonight within just minutes of each other. According to USGS, a 2.7 magnitude quake hitting near San Ramon about 10:16 this evening. The second one struck at 10:21, about 7 miles northeast of Morgan Hill. That one measuring a 2.5. No reports of any damage or injuries. We'll keep you updated.